My name is Drew Doughty. My hometown is London, Ontario. I play right defense. The team I play for is the Guelph Storm, and my favorite player in the NHL is Joe Sakic. My style as a hockey player is more just of an offensive defenseman. I know that in my first 2 years with the Guelph Storm, I was pretty much a solid offensive defenseman and wasn't very good in my own zone. And I know that this year, playing the Super Series and World Juniors, I really, really worked on my defensive game. So now I hope people not only see me as an offensive defenseman, but as a two-way player.
He's a defenseman around which a team's going to build their next 10 years. He's got a ton of experience in the international game at all levels and brings that to the ice every night for the Guelph Storm. A lot of that hockey experience translates into on-ice intelligence. It's hard to find that in a young defenseman. Drew probably is the guy most able to step into the NHL next year.
My parents have just been there for me ever since. They've taken time off work. They took days out of their way, and they just drove me places to get to hockey. And my grandparents were always there. They helped us pay for everything, so it's pretty expensive when we're younger.
In addition to his successes in the Ontario League, Drew also has a wealth of international experience.
It's such a great honor to put on that Canadian jersey every time, and fortunately I've been able to put it on a few times. That Super Series was a great stepping stone in my career. I think it taught me a lot about the game and playing for Canada and how big it is, but this past Christmas playing the World Junior Tournament was, there's nothing else like it. All the pressure we had on us and all the stuff we had to go through was just really hard to overcome, and we ended up doing it. Winning that gold medal was just the best feeling I've ever had.
It's the best feeling so far, but with the draft fast approaching, that may be about to change. However, Drew's team success this season is top of mind.
When it comes to hockey, I don't think about it at all. I try not to think about the scouts or anything. I just really want to work my hardest and play my heart out and just play my game and hopefully help my team win.